Hello, everybody, and welcome to another review by your good pals, Alex and Brandon. Today, what are we reviewing, Alex?
Well, I've been getting a lot of PMs about troubles with gaming. People are not lead enough, apparently. So today we're going to be looking at the best way to become a better gamer, which is to get an excellent gaming keyboard. And I have here a great example of that. This is the keyboard that comes with an iMac G3.
Wow.
And, you know, just like Razer says, you need durable keyboard with a good space bar, good function keys.
Is that a mechanical keyboard? I think it is.
It is. It's a hybrid, actually. But the important thing is you need a really durable keyboard. And as you can see,
this is just, look,
I mean, all the function keys are still there, mm-hmm. the space bar, it's, you know.
And I've heard that when people play games, those are the most important keys, are the function keys, the F keys, and the space bar. And of course, enter to shoot your gun.
Exactly. And, you know, this is what you're going to have to do if you're going to want to become elite. These here, you don't need these. You don't need any of these keys here. These you can just get rid of.
Why mispress a button when you don't need the button on your keyboard to even mispress? It makes common sense.
In fact, sharpen down the contacts, and so if you fuck up, you are punished. Your hand will be sharpened by a fucking blade, and you will know that you are not lead enough to mess with the iMac keyboard.
That is the most sense I've heard in years when it comes to computer gaming. And as professional gamers, we know the grade of gamers. Like, look at that key popping out. That's how you know it was made to be customized.
Exactly. People have called me a lunatic, a sociopath, insane for years.
But who's laughing now?
And I'm just glad. Exactly. I'm just glad I'm getting the recognition that I deserve.
100%. Because now, like shitty, really bad people like Logitech and Razer's amazing. That's what I'm trying to say, is that Razer gives you like this quality. This is actually a Razer brand iMac keyboard. It was made specifically for the pro gamers on the Macs, and we can clearly see that it's living up to standards right before our very eyes. Now, what are you using there? What are you doing right now?
These are wire cutters.
You need
these kind of tools if you're going to be late. That's...
And it's just, actually, we have Alex unboxing brand wire cutters now in the store, as well as t-shirts, if you guys want to get some Prolete iMac t-shirts. Because for some reason they're selling these headshot t-shirts that reference some Call of Duty Counter-Strike headshot, something stupid, when we know the best games on the internet are located at mofunzone.com. So it's mofun, M-O-F-U-N-Z-O-N-E, mofunzone.com. Okay, now it looks like you're getting some tape. That is, I assume, now if you don't want to punish yourself, and you just want to get the quick reaction. Like, this is the definition of sticky keys here, guys. You don't get any better than this. If you want to hold down shift,
guys,
this is sticky keys.
If you ever wondered what that is, it's this.
There's nothing better. And you can see that in the corner here, he has a backup keyboard. That's when this keyboard he doesn't need to play pro games. If you don't need to play pro games, don't be on a pro game keyboard, because your computer cannot handle all the clicks. Now go ahead and tap on those buttons. Let's hear that. You can't hear that, but you know it's super hyper amazingly
sound
sensitive.
Sound but deadly, baby. Sound but deadly.
Silent, but it's like when you shift walk in a first person shooter, one of those shittier games, one of them is called Combat Arms. It just came out on Steam. I highly recommend you play it. But FPSs are not for the pro elite. We know, where are the best games located, Alex? What is the site?
On the iMac. Steve Jobs, RIP, iMac all the way. Noobs need to get elite like
the
us.
The iMac Apple iPhone Store iMac now has Mo Fun Zone. Has Mo Fun Zone in the store. So, you know, we're running out of time. All right, guys.
MLG 2012.
MLG 2012.
Pro, don't be a noob.
This is Brandon and Alex.